And brand new in your crime tracker this Monday, this man on your screen, he is out of jail after being accused of raping a woman in Garden City. Pearson Fennell is charged with first-degree criminal sexual conduct. An incident report we got from the Georgetown County Sheriff's Office says the alleged incident happened at a home overnight on New Year's Eve. The report and arrest warrant says Fennell followed the victim into a bathroom of a residence and sexually assaulted her.